What we did in the class yesterday was go to Rockbridge Park and try to find the migrating birds that are traveling to North America from South and get rid of invasive species that are killing the ecosystem.
We're in a neighborhood called Columbia Heights in Washington, D.C. We're about 2.5 miles north of the White House, and we're right next to Rock Creek Park. You don't think of D.C. as a place to come to see wildlife, but it is very much still a necessary and important stop for these songbirds. The Canada warbler is just one of dozens of species that comes through the D.C. area. There's lots of different parts of South and Central America that these birds are coming from that mimics the migration stories of our students here.
My parents migrated El Salvador to Texas, then D.C., and that's where the Canada warbler goes. They're trying to find places where they could call home, places that they feel healthy.
We've been working with Rock Creek Songbirds for several years now.
Rock Creek Songbirds Initiative received our kickoff grant from Audubon and started education right away with local students. Oak trees, which are very prevalent here, attract more species of insects. It's like a smorgasbord for birds. And to the extent that we can keep the trees healthy, we're keeping the food source for the migratory birds.
They were really excited to get their gloves on and pull the English ivy off trees and things that they knew were potentially causing harm.
The invasive species are blocking sunlight for the big plants that have a lot of bugs.
If we don't help them, then they can't complete their journey and they can't migrate.
It's so important to get our kids out in nature. There's so much to learn just from being there. It pushes them to look at things in new ways.